Happy birthday to you!
It means there's a certain amount of inner office pressure to stand around the hardest work I'll do all day. My job title as account manager told us we needed to manage our clients. And I have a girl IKEA kitchen table I picked up for a really good friend these days. In fact, the only thing I do care, my name, my dad walked out of my mom when I was 7. Did I just fuck?
Yeah.
Relax. If your name.
We've had some unexpected losses recently. He's getting his munition.
It's untraceable. Your competitors.
Fraternity Cross.
I have a new person.
Thing that's been around for 1,000 years. Really?
You know this.
Never sends sheep to kill a wolf.
Strikes.
Now please, let me sleep.
Have you even... Perfect.
Oh my fucking God! It is. I want that report.
Want to hear something sad? I need to repeat something enough that it causes me stress as f-
the dentist. Again.
Baby, breakfast in bed. Never be too safe.
All the- he is the man.
Much as-
watermelon. Thanks. See you next time. Have a good time.
Where I do one for breakfast, and then like two or three for lunch.
So much the man, I have a standing prescription for medication. My stress.
Hello, Wesley.
You just wish they could see you in a different setting, a different place.
What?
But you're pussy for wishing for things that'll never change.
You're over here like it's spring fucking break, and I still don't have
to get it done, Janice.
Oh, like I never heard that. I'll get it done.
You know what? It's all over again. Sorry.
You apologize too much. I knew your father. Your father died yesterday. He was one of the greatest assassins who ever lived. The man who killed him.
drive faster.
Please,
Let me out, call the cops! What are you doing? We lost him? I think we lost him. Can you let me out of the next corner? He's right there! He's fucking persistent, you know? Car four! Huh? I'm sorry!
I don't have... Caller? Can you explain to the lady here that I'm an accountant? I'm sure that if you called my boss, Janice, she'd fill you...
Shoot the wings off the flies. Off the flies.
Somebody else. I can't even see them! It's impossible.
A lot of things. Not a panic attack. Your heart into your bloodstream. This allows you to see and react. Father could do it. And you can do it.
Just stay back from me.
Sloan. This is Fox. Are you? I'd keep the gun pointed at me. You don't want to point it at any of us. Your life as a nothing when you have the blood of a killer flowing in your sting through life and a miserable existence when you have a cage life. Holding is an Emanishi 17. It belonged to you. You're going to use it to kill the man who shot him down. Your father was weak. We've transferred all of his.
You don't know anything about me. You stay away from me, please. You let me through?
And then you open your eyes, and you're so damn...
What do you mean? Is there, you seem a little pepped up. You all right?
I guess I feel...
No. Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Jesus H, fucking popsicle. Well, I know one thing. You've got your review coming up. Attitude. Poor. Purplers. Ha! That's a fucking joke.
Shut the fuck up!
Everyone around?
I understand. Doesn't give you the right to treat your workers like horseshit, Janice.
the top drawer of your desk. But I want you to know, away from you, you behave, I feel I can speak for the end. Go fuck yourself.
Yeah, that was great, bro. Who's the man?
Bad idea. That could be handy. You gonna teach me that? I might need that. Like Maverick? Top Gun? Headlines wait. Do it fade. But not the little thing.
Are you sure you're ready for the answers?
Like life.
We're up.
Repairman.
What do you repair?
You did me a favor. Mm-hmm. Just put your arms behind your back.
Is this okay?
Just relax.
Is it part of it from my head?
No. There's no need for a back.
Why did you come here, Wesley?
Well, you brought me here, remember?
Before he was counting sheep. To spend a lot of time with knives?
Breakfast, lunch, and...
business end. Here's what you need. They're on jam and they never run out of bullets. Those con tower.
What the fuck?
What? Try. Just stick as pussy.
I'm not a pussy.
You're a pussy. You're a pussy!
I'm not a pussy!
You're a pussy!
I'm not a pussy! Shoot a dead woman?
Put a bullet in her body.
Why? Assassin. You want me to shoot through Wilbur?
I want you to curve the bullet.
Not a question of how. It's a question.
I gave you a gun and told you to hit the target. What would you do?
With each hour.
Why don't you try and catch it?
Want to put a gun in my head? I can smoke it.
the loom. Fuck the repairman. I can shoot the wind. Who puts her in charge?
I did.
Leslie. These beauties. But they go apeshit for peanuts.
Watch.
Mickey. Good for one.
They fucked you up, didn't they?
You train?
No reason? Beat the shit. It's bullshit. Huh?
Heads up, I had a question.
Why are you here?
I had a shit life, so why what? What you want me to say?
Why are you here?
I said I don't know who I am.
Do you really want to know who you are?
It's my room.
No. Vanity went rogue.
Cross.
Other than him. Him on a rooftop. Betrayed him. Books. Weapons. Find a connection who you are.
Anything before this. I was living in lush shoes, grow a pair, live the billing report. I have to train harder.
You are the records of the fraternity kills. Everything.
The man who betrayed the fraternity and murdered has every move he ever made, every attack he. When he took out that businessman in the elevator, or how no matter what the weapon, or how he lived. One moves. In fact, in all my research,
deliver. Won't find in traditional texts. Language hidden in the fabric.
I see your threats.
Come, look there. No, it's a code. If the vertical is a zero.
Binary code?
A target. I'm out of a necessity, Wesley. Let's execute it. Entrusted to us. This one is yours. This is your first assignment. You deliver. Not me. Faith.
Windows, you will shoot through the fifth.
Thank you.
did he do that he deserves to die? I don't know if he was evil. I don't know. I'm faked. We're killing someone we know nothing about.
Girl. Her dad was footsteps. Home one Christmas. And her dad's on this... and they can buy off. Rich. Get him to... and the way he pays people a visit. Pay up their loved ones. And force them to... and then he takes a wire hanger into them so they will never ever forget. Recruited into the fraternity. I found... and met a fraternity member. We don't know how Phil won. And maybe that's what we believe in. Six blocks of Halston. You have three blocks to kill.
He's a man.
Ignite.
Made by this man. His name's Peck. This place is where the fraternity was born. He's taunting me. He's sending me a message.
You to a place he knows very well.
Look, I know this.
You can't go alone.
I go alone or he is dead because of me.
Okay.
Thank you.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Thank you.
Carry a gun.
The guy who put it there killed my father.
People who used them.
I don't give a shit. Tell me where.
I can try and arrange a meet.
Have you ever thought about doing. Being. In some. Get to talk to me.
Everett, you shut the fuck up.
Yeah.
What are you...
Yes.
Yes.
Because you are the only person he wouldn't kill.
You know, goddammit.
So did yours.
He said it was the only.
And I killed him.
Life.
Protect me.
I'm trying to kill you. He was trying. Ever since Fox had her teeth in you. Your father never wanted you in for it. A home. What of this? Years ago. But Sloan turned everyone against him. A target. I want you to live for you.
trained him well.
Everything they told me wasn't a lie. Every job has a perfect weapon. And I'm still, I say no. I say kill. So he started manufacturing his own target and decided to stand against him. And that... You're just a thug who can bend bullets.
Your name came. Your name came up. Yours. You would all be dead. Now look where we are. We are choosing the tribute power where we see fit. Not the sheep. The fraternity to the letter. And pull the trigger. Otherwise, to heights reserved only for the gods of shoes. Fuck the code.
We'll be right back.
ago, I was ordinary and pathetic. But who am I now? Assassin than in killing his father.
Still trying to figure out who you are?
This is just the... This is me taking paternity. From Janice. From cheating girlfriends and sack of shit best friend of my life.